Well, you talk about that Cowboy try, and he has his share and more. 90 and a half for him as he guts it out. Third bull that he has been on tonight. We saw him do something similar on Chiseled a little bit earlier in the week as he wound up with a score of 94 and a half. And stick around for the Justin Boots post show as Ty McClary and Justin McKee will kind of bring all that into perspective. The World Championship race changing dramatically tonight in the bull riding because of that ground money.
Oh, my, didn't it, though? It's going to be an interesting last three go-arounds at the NFR. It's going to be interesting in the bareback riding as well, isn't it?
It is. Jess Pope got the win tonight. He wins another round. That's his third go-around win. He's trying to win the World Championship. Tyler Wagga's pack also kind of moving up. He's in a great spot as we head toward the weekend.
Yeah, he certainly is, and he knows it. Took advantage of a good steer, and man, what a run.
Ooh, team roping continues to be really, really interesting. Egasquiza and Graves, they got the win tonight. Out of the average, they need that day money.
Yeah, they need the next 4 day or 3 day monies that are left, and they're going at them.
Clay Tryon and Jake Long also in there at that 3-7, so a lot of drama. Still a very fuzzy World Championship picture down that line. Wyatt Casper tonight was really good, 89 points, kind of in a class all by himself.
Yeah, he really was. What a good bronc ride on a really strong bronc. It's not that easy to do. Good for Wyatt.
2019 World Champion Haven Medjid, your winner tonight with a 7-1 in the tie-down roping.
Well, on the books, he had the very best calf, and in the run, it was the very best run, so good for him. You still got to step out there and do it.
Hey, we've been waiting on Haley Kinzel and sister to win a go-around at this year's National Finals Rodeo. We got that tonight in round 7.
Yeah, now she's jumped all the way to number 2 in the average. You know, she and Jordan are going head-to-head for a world championship, but what a run tonight. And they're just getting stronger. Tomorrow night might be even better.
And bull riding, wow, it was something else. You had Josh Frost on the board with a 52 and a half. This is the third bull that Stetson Wright gets on. Look at the try.
You cannot try any harder than that young man did on that bull. There was not one spot where he ever thought he had him. That is just pure try. No doubt about it. That's my hero right there. What a ride.
Yeah.